Scientists have just discovered a new species of freshwater clownfish in the Amazon River. Up until now, Nemo, as they are more affectionately known as, were previously found exclusively in saltwater environments such as the Great Barrier Reef or the Red Sea. This groundbreaking discovery challenges our understanding of marine biology.